Watson. Mid forward for the Blues now, driven cross towards McFadden. Good flick header on, Ferguson! Inches wide. Great ball from Watson to the new kid on the block. Good header, strong. And Ferguson under a challenge. Just inches wide. McFadden again. Turning inside, good feet from McFadden. Is he in here for his first? Great goalkeeping. Deserved the goal on Wednesday night and he was so very close there. Great feet from McFadden, wasn't it? Outside of the left foot. Ferguson's flick again and Radzinski just hanging about for any little bits of scraps. Watson into Ferguson. Watson on the return. Right foot, what a goal! Oh, that is stupendous from Steve Watson. It's his third of the season. And it was every inch deserved for the Blues. Great bit of play between he and Ferguson. Just hanging about, wasn't he, for the scraps that fell on the edge of the box. A great bit of interplay between him and the big man. Oh, that was absolutely brilliant. Top goal scorers vying for top spot there. Pivot them well under pressure too. Watson. Oh, well done. Oh, great return too from Radzinski. Can Watson put him away? It's a great ball to Radzinski. What a great goal this would be. Oh! A strong coat of paint denies Thomas Radzinski. Seen him score spectacular goals from impossible angles before. Straight off the training ground. Difficult ball to master as well from Watson. Had no time to get it under because Radzinski would have strayed offside. This is fluid stuff from the Blues. He'll be pleased. McFadden. Nice. That's a great ball too. And Radzinski could be away here. Robertson was caught. Great interception. Watson maybe from distance. Oh, yes! Well, that is unbelievable. We've seen the ball he mastered before. It was a difficult one to put Radzinski through there. In every sense of the word, a difficult one too. That's great togetherness as well to see them all celebrating the goal. Radzinski done the thankless task, Robinson done quite well in the end. Cool, calm, collected. Matteo had no chance to keep that out. 10 minutes after his first, Steve Watson has given Leeds an absolute mountain to climb. 2-0 Everton. Hibbert with Sacco to beat and he's beaten him with a plomb. Right footed cross from Hibbert. Big man on the back post. Well, off comes the shirt, out comes the tattoo. And Everton surely have the sewn up with just 39 minutes on the clock. They are destroying Leeds United. The right hand side is where it's all coming from and Leeds just cannot live with Everton. There's half a smile now. What a great ball though. Camera with no chance against the height and strength of Duncan Ferguson. He's still celebrating out of your picture with his tattoo out and it means the world to him. Morris trying to win it back and it's McFadden again, strong in possession. Does lose out in the end. Ollenby picks it up, Graveson. McFadden's back to rectify his error. And it's another nutmeg zone. Alan Smith, McFadden driving at defenders. This is a sight to behold. Brought down, but Everton keep possession. Ferguson over to David Unsworth. Hensworth's cross was a good one. Ferguson climbing. Watson, maybe Ferguson again. Watson with the chip. Yes! There's the match ball. Patrick Hunting and Patrick getting for Steve Watson. 6 minutes into the second half. If it wasn't shown up already, it is now. Great cross to Hunsworth, causing all kinds of problems. Two defenders going for the same ball. Chip from Watson.